Allan Quatermain, an English big game hunter and adventurer. Quatermain is an English-born professional big game hunter and occasional trader in southern Africa, who supports colonial efforts to spread civilization in the Dark Continent, though he also favors native Africans having say in their affairs, an outdoorsman who finds English cities and climate unbearable. He prefers to spend most of his life in Africa, where he grew up under the care of his widower father, a Christian missionary. Native Africans refer to Quatermain as Macumazahn, meaning watcher by night, a reference to his nocturnal habits and keen instincts, Macumazana, meaning one who stands out. Quatermain is frequently accompanied by his native servant, the Hottentot Hans, a wise and caring family retainer from his youth. His sarcastic comments offer a sharp critique of European conventions. In his final adventures, Quatermain is joined by two British companions, Sir Henry Curtis and Captain John Good of the Royal Navy, and by his African friend, Umslopogaas. He is small, wiry, and unattractive, with a beard and short hair that sticks up. His one skill is his marksmanship, where he has no equal. Quatermain is aware that as a professional hunter, he has helped to destroy his beloved wild free places of Africa. In old age, he hunts without pleasure, having no other means of making a living. He lives at Durban in Natal, South Africa. He marries twice, but is quickly widowed both times. He entrusts the printing of memoirs in the series to his son, Harry, whose death he mourns. Harry Quatermain is a medical student who dies of smallpox while working in a hospital, and basically an old age or something. The Grim Reaper gives Reaper powers to Quatermain, who, hunting large animals, gains their essences, becoming super strong and fast.